did not even touch my imagination.
Mm-hmm. Kasi po?
Kasi nga, sa pagkakakilala ko sa kanya, he's a very strong guy. Mm-hmm. Physically and in spirit.
But do you think the investigations in the Senate should still continue in spite of what happened?
Well, siguro ang ano na lang. This is my personal opinion. Mm-hmm. I think we can do this through an executive session. Mm-hmm. Kasi meron namang mga presidents na nangyari na, na ginaganap naman yung investigasyon na through an executive session.
Mm-hmm.
And
bakit po?
Siguro para doon eh, wala talaga, no, parang no holds barred.
Mm-hmm.
Parang lumalabas. Then after that, kasi yan ang inano na para ano yung magkaroon ng in aid of legislation, di ba?
Mm-hmm.
So makukuha nila lahat kung ano yun na dapat nilang malaman.
Mm-hmm.
And after that, maybe kung kailangan silang mag-file ng open charges to those who are supposed to be charged, gawin natin yun. And let the court decide on the merit of the case.
Pero wag na yung in-public.
Hindi na in-public kasi I hate to say this. Kahit na yung ibang mga abogado nga, grandstanding at the time.
My military assistant when I was prime minister, and he served me for 5 years. And at that time, I could see his potential, and that is why I when I was prime minister, I created an office which he headed, and that was the management information system of the office of the prime minister. So I really have praises for him for his service to government and to me then as prime minister. Thank you.